was only 17 when producer man came offering that all her dreams would come true. He said, come here, sweetie, I can make you a star. I just wanna see you flourish and I'll know you make it far. What she couldn't see was he was in it for the money. Got the girl to move to LA. Got the paperwork so she could sign her life away. And it was in his plan to work until he got his pay. And he said, sign right here, and sign she did. He knew that she was too young to know what she wanted. And now she's in the hands of good old producer man. Gotta listen well, only matters how you'll sell. Sweetie, this was part of the deal. What you thought was fake on the money is real. It was too late now. Caught us up with no way out.
I have a challenge for you. If you can figure out who the new SCP joining is, I'll give you a shout out.